Hi, I'm Masha from Coding Blonde, and today I want to take a look at cybersecurity industry as a whole. So, women in cybersecurity, can you guess what role they play in the industry? According to the 2019 Women in Cybersecurity study, women currently represent 24% of the total cybersecurity workforce. That number is up 11% since 2017. The more women succeed in the field of cybersecurity, the more likely they are to attract other women into the industry. Representation matters. And that's great news because studies show that gender diverse teams make better decisions 73% of the time. And when a group is varied in both gender and age, teams saw an 80% chance of improved choices. It increased even more when teams were comprised of diverse genders, ages, and geographical backgrounds. But why does diversity improve decision-making so much? Well, people with different backgrounds tend to bring different points of view and different perspectives to the table. For example, one study showed that women in IT fields prioritize internal training, education and security, and risk management. On top of that, a report by Ernst & Young has found that in the next 8 years, women will own 75% of discretionary spend. As consumers prioritize cybersecurity in their purchasing decisions, female IT professionals have a unique insight into how to make better women-oriented products. So, what can be done to bring more diversity into the industry? Well, there are some great programs aiming to close the gender gap in technology. Girls to Code is an initiative that aims to build a community of women in tech by providing free computer science education to young females. Women in Tech is another great initiative that aims to bring more women into STEM career fields. It focuses on education, entrepreneurship, social inclusion, science, and innovation. It provides coding programs, internships, scholarships, mentoring, and job opportunities to women in the field. There are many initiatives promoting diversity in tech globally, which I think is great because we need inclusive solutions that solve problems for everyone, and they can only be achieved when there's equal representation of all types of demographics at the decision-making table. Speaking of representation and role models, I think that's one of the most powerful ways to inspire women to explore their potential in technology. Back when I was learning how to code and when I started my blog, I got super inspired by the pioneers in technology and especially by Grace Hopper. That's why I started my weekly newsletter, Women in Tech Weekly, celebrating achievements and sharing resources of women in technology. I believe that it helps women to recognize their own skills, achievements, and celebrate their own wins, as well as get inspired by others in the industry. And I hope that you're ready to get inspired by some amazing role models, because I'm going to talk about three powerful women who deal with cybersecurity challenges every day. Eva Galperin, Director of Cybersecurity at Electronic Frontier Foundation. She leads a team called the Threat Lab, which investigates how surveillance technologies are used to target activists, communities, and individuals. Eva is best known for her work against stalkerware. This malicious software lets stalkers spy on their victims by gaining full access to their device without their knowledge. It's often used in domestic abuse. Eva has been working with stalkerware victims directly and has already made a difference. One antivirus company has started alerting its users when a stalkerware app is installed on their phone. Katie Masuris is the founder and CEO of Luta Security. Katie is a bug bounty pioneer. She created the Microsoft Bug Bounty Program and was the first one to work with government organizations in introducing bug bounty programs there. She now advocates responsible security research. Magda Shelley, the Chief Information Security Officer and Managing Director at Responsible Cyber. Magda helps medium-sized enterprises and Fortune 500 companies with their cybersecurity strategies and roadmaps. She has been nominated as a global leader for women in IT, is one of the top 50 cybersecurity influencers globally, and one of the top 30 women leaders in cybersecurity. And to encourage diversity and inclusion for women in cybersecurity, she has founded Women in Cyber Platform. I have goosebumps. It's so inspiring to learn about women that are changing the world, and technology is the perfect industry for that. So what problems are you going to solve with technology? Leave a comment below.